The idea that the recall was initiated by anything except honoring the legacy of Mr. Sinclair, anything other than that would be a lie. That's really how it all started. There was a lot of community awareness in the past year, but the reality is Ed Sinclair's legacy was the platform that we all came from. So that's what bonded everybody together here. As you can see, everybody's wearing his badge tonight just to honor him. We're a group of residents that worked extremely hard for 160 days. We spent time away from our families, time away from our jobs, for a cause that we believed in. That's really what it comes down to. This was no more than a group of people who felt they needed to do something that was right for their community. And that's all we are.